Alright, Weasel News is recording now. Go.
Wait, get a shot quick. Okay. Never mind. Come on, we gotta go. Doesn't matter positions.
We gotta roll.
Oh yeah, just hit the cop.
Come on.
Go.
Just wait for the cop.
Oh.
Pineapple pussy definitely involved.
He just let the fucking pineapple pussy go.
Yeah, exactly.
She could have had all the shit.
She's definitely involved. That's what I'm saying, man. Some of you almost got to stay back.
Look at this guy in the little state. Dude, look at this. This guy's in a crotch rocket.
Oh, shit.
Hey, I need to stop at these intersections if any oncoming officers are hauling balls.
Yeah, for sure.
Come on, fucking EMS.
Oh.
Oh, that, what the hell? Either pick what way you're going. Left. And then right up here. Then right up here,
yeah. I see.
They went on the brown, down the brown, yep.
And then a left.
Then to the left.
Oh.
You guys gotta admit, I'm a pretty fucking good driver, eh?
Yeah, man. nothing wrong with this at all.
They might be coming back.
They're up there, I believe. They're up there, up one street.
Oh, to the right. Kicking tunnels.
Yep, exactly, yep.
They got him, I think. I don't want to block them in there, so.
Everyone's to left.
Oh, shots fired.
Shots fired inside. Right down there.
They got him.
He's down. Suspect is down.
Get that on video. Holy shit.
This dude, Zach, here. We're at the scene of a shoot. The end of a shootout. The suspect has been shot and is. Looks like.
Let's go to the other side so we get a clear view.
Sounds good.
Oh, wait.
I'm keeping the mic out.
No worries. Hopefully the officer's okay.
I think he might have got hit a few times.
Oh yeah, there's a couple shots. It's Mr. Stab.
Whoa, don't go in.
Yeah, don't. Hey. Give him space.
My bad.
Yep. Are you
okay?
Yeah,
my bad, officer.
I'm fine. We have it all on video. If you need any evidence.
Oh, we don't need evidence.
God.
Oh
damn,
shit!
Got
what's?
Them up. I seen them do a barrel roll.
He gets you in the eye?
No.
Is that an eye patch?
That's fucking.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
That always has an eye patch.
Damn.
You are an idiot. That's fucking Major Stab right there. Big dick officer.
I got stabbed in the eye.
Okay.
That's why they call him Mr. Stab.
I've been away for a while, remember?
And I'm new, so it's good to know this stuff.
Jesus Christ, the action today is immensable.
It's insane.
Crazy how such a slow day could just take a crazy 180.
Hell yeah.
Butcher.
Jesus Christ. Why is he the only officer here?
Yeah, what the hell?
This has been a good training for sure. This has been awesome.
The way you keep going, you're gonna be hired on the spot.
Oh, I appreciate
what,
that, sir.
What the hell? I'm just confused on how this guy gets fucking capitalized, and he's the only officer on the scene.
That's what I'm wondering. There's no other backup here? Like, what the hell? They're coming, but like.
Yeah, one of his other guys could just roll up and take out the major.
That's what I'm. Exactly, and then, like.
And then we're fresh meat.
Yeah, well, we are all strapped, so the other guy's fucked.
Dude, I was ready to help Stab out.
I like it thinking.
If Stab was capitalized, I would have fucked him up.
Yo, oh no, he's laying down.
We want to get a little recording right here since things are.
He's just sitting. Yeah, Luis, take it from the top.
Oh, boy. Let me know when we're ready.
Roll it.
Are we good?
Alright, well, we Snoot Sack here with the NCM Weasel News. Oh, watch out. We have another officer arriving on scene. Looks like it's the chief. The major staff behind us, he's hurt. He's injured. He was just involved in a shooting with the suspect that is also down over there where there's lots of blood. They're securing the scene. We have Air One somewhere above us. And we are awaiting to find out the result of this scene. This is the immediate result of a robbery at the police bank across from the pink cage, where there was a hostage and about two or three suspects. One was on the motorcycle, which is right over here, and he ran from the major, and then the other one is unknown at the moment. We will keep you up to date.
Good shit.